Hello everybody, I'm going to be taking a look at the game BATTLEBORN, and I'm going to be comparing it subjectively to Overwatch. Both these games have had a good amount of time to mature, go through patches, go through cycles and stuff like that, as online games do, but guess what? This isn't just an online game. This has story mode, which is great. And the reason I wanted to do this video is mainly to focus on... Initially, I wanted to focus on the player base differences between the two games, BATTLEBORN and Overwatch. Overwatch having a high population count, I believe... in some ways it doesn't add any value to any positivity that you might encounter in the game on a whim. Like, you jump into a game and you're gonna get a lot of assholes because there's more people, and because there's more people, there's more of the bell curve thing going on where the skill level of the player base is, you know, it's going to be here, and the outskirts, you know, the outskirts people are going to be yelling at you and being like, well, team up with people, you know, try to make friends and do all of this stuff. And then you have casual players who jump into competitive and might not know why they're even jumping into competitive, and then they're defensive about how bad they are. It's just a weird bad time. But thinking about this video a little bit more made me realize that, well, Overwatch was originally going to be an IP based around, was it a Blizzard MMO that I think was it called Titan or something like that? I have to look that up. I'll put it on the screen. And they scrapped that project, and then they started working on Overwatch, and they very quickly made Overwatch into what it is today. And BATTLEBORN, being from the creators of Borderlands, they know a thing or two about storytelling, but then so does Blizzard. So BATTLEBORN puts in a story mode, which is very, very good. It reminds me of a shorter Borderlands 2. All the humor's there. The craziness, the wackiness, the attitude of the characters is all there. But there is also a MOBA-style first-person shooter kind of arena combat thing going on for online play. And it's a shame there's not more people playing this this game. It deserves a little bit more attention these days. I only got it a couple days ago, a handful of days ago. I played through the story, which I will, I'll jump into a story private, and, I'll just pick a, not the first, the first level I'll pick here. But I play through the story mode before I jumped into the multiplayer, and I started playing the multiplayer today. And so far, all of my experiences have been great.
A rogue Magnus AI has seized control of one of their old Bliss settlements, and they've called us to help clear it out.
Nothing we can't handle. Apropos of nothing, did the UPR mention a name?
Yeah, actually. Isaac.
Oh! Well then, we're all going to die! Lovely!
So you get a nice little animation. When you first play the first level of the game, you get a really nice animated intro that's, I don't know, maybe 10 minutes long. It felt pretty long. It was pretty entertaining. It had a lot of action going for it. The game seems to center around you playing certain characters, so it gets kind of disjointed feeling, I guess, narrative-wise, but I'll just play as the character I like to play as. And you unlock skins, you could unlock different emotes. You get weapon loadouts. And this is all the same thing for the multiplayer. Pick your character, pick your skin, pick your taunt, and pick your loadout, you unlock items and all that jazz. The game runs very well, to focus on the technological aspect of it. But there is kind of a bit of technical issues that aren't performance related, at least for me, at all. When you alt-tab, and I'm not going to do it right here because I...
Welcome to Fort Akaban. What? I detect the Rogue Magnus AI somewhere in the mining colony.
Somewhere? Can't you be more specific?
If you're going to be a jerk about it, you can help them find Isaac. Hey guys, Cleese is going to help.
No,
Cleese has got this, you guys. I'm taking five.
Isaac's somewhere inside the mining colony. Find him.
But yeah, what was I saying? I was saying something. Oh, technologically. When you alt-tab, the game disappears. It's still running in the background, by the way, though. So you just have to, I downloaded a program called Process Explorer, and then you could find it in the tasks, and you could bring the window to front, and you could resume the game. It's a weird little thing, but also, I'm using GeForce Experience to capture this. Reason for that is because OBS will not capture it in display mode, game mode, or in window capture, and DX Story will not capture it either. I am not sure why. Maybe it's maybe I can look into it. Maybe they haven't patched it yet, so maybe I can't. But it almost seems like it's running as a different user, which doesn't make any sense. That's kind of an annoying real problem. Especially for people who run in exclusive full screen mode like I do. But let's get into the game here. So you collect shards. Shards let you unlock the ability to use buildables in levels in multiplayer and in single player, and also use the items that you have unlocked and have in your loadout. Sniped here, I don't like that. Can I hit him? I could hit him from here. Perfect.
Hey, you okay? Art?
Can I grab him? Nope. Oh boy. Let's let my shield recharge. Shield, what's a shield? Seeing any pickups. Come on, shoot.
Zane and Oryx, team detectives. Tell your friends.
We are not detectives!
That. Pretty much very similar to Borderlands with these things.
What a loser!
I'm gonna kill this guy. want to kill things, because you want to level up, because you get your abilities and all that jazz. There are very similar to Borderlands critical spots. Get out of the limelight here for a second. Get over here.
Art, where'd you go?
You can see I just picked up a common gear. So I'm gonna have something in my gear chest. Check out later. And from talking with a couple of people playing multiplayer, it seems like a lot of them just kind of skipped over the story, didn't play it yet. Maybe played a couple levels, but I kind of see the story as a good way to level up all the individual characters that you could play as. Because you can unlock different, because you get your Helix here, and you get these special green skills in the middle when you level up your characters to different points, like, I think, like, level 6, level 12, level 7, something like that. And they could be useful, so you could just chill out playing single player, upgrading your favorite character that jives with you. And then you could jump into multiplayer, and then you could be all set.
Who says carnage?
So I now have enough shards to activate an item, and I could also upgrade my Helix. I didn't hit that. There you go. I want this. Makes the little knives ricochet on enemies.
Finished.
Nope. Oh, don't want to be near a boombot. The jumps in this game feel very floaty, the Borderlands 2, I guess you'd call it sequel, where you're like a on the moon thing, and the pre-sequel, that's what it is. It feels a little bit like that, except you don't jetpack around. I like the pre-sequel. Pre-sequel's pretty fun. Yeah, I'm kind of being cheap on this enemy. But it's working. Uh-oh. Get out of here. I noticed when she does that move, I'm gonna do it again. Look what she does. She does like the D-Generation X thing from the 90s. That's a cute touch. I kinda like that, it's funny. Oh, hello there. I really would like some health. That works. I see an item on the ground there. Uncommon. I love loot. Loot's always
those
fun.
Vents lead into the bowels of the facility.
Then that's our route in. Take care of those security grids.
Be consumed!
Nice one, Oryx!
There you go.
Who knows what Isaac's been up to in there? Be ready for anything.
Item. Get out of here. Oh, that's no good. That's no good. Oh, I'm gonna die right here. This is my death. Maybe not. Wow. Cool beans. So there you go. I have a green for her. Them. Them. Two people. Is there anything up here? Nice. That might be useful. Hey, butt. What's up, butt? You can see the levels are pretty long. And again, I'm just gonna keep mentioning Borderlands 2. It's Borderlands 2. Just different characters.
Welcome to Fort Akaban, interloper.
So I'm gonna have a little boss kind of encounter here.
They're robots, and they're really ticked.
They're real ticked. So you got that humor going on.
Damn it, are you still alive, anonymous interlopers? Well, here's a bunch more minions that I'm hoping will correct that.
I bet it's written by the same dudes, or dude. Because they're using interloper and minions, and it's just a lot of very similar terminology. Last item.
I am so freaking heroic right now.
Build little drones. You could have a maximum of one drone. But he's gonna be very helpful. Kind of reminds me of the way Doom does the level layout, where You know, enter a room, maybe introduce an item, clear the room, unlock next room, kind of dungeon building mechanic, which I like. And we're gonna get this guy. Boss fight time. Come on, henchmen.
Well, time to truck out the big guns. Henchmen, how about loosing your fury on these jerkwads?
I try to use that skill for as long as possible, because it does an area of effect kind of damage over time. And it auto casts itself at the end, so it's not like you miss out on actually attacking with it either. There we go, level up. The conclusion. Fleet-footed, I want the shield duration. Anything in your little monster closet? No? I feel like that's not hitting me. Damn! Smart! Henchman and Henchman 2. Just got the new game, Henchman 2. It's like Hitman, except you're a henchman. Was it? Like down here. Anything? Nothing really useful. Okay, I want to get out of this corner here. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Get out of there. No. He's dead. I might as well finish him off that way. It just looks cooler. Look at that business.
Yes, they're coming in, whether I like it or not. And yep. I really don't. I don't like that shit at all.
No, I don't like that shit at all. So, next room. Look familiar? Businesses, small business maybe.
We
are not detectives.
The voice acting does get a little repetitive. So let's that. So you stand on these little pads, unlock things and do stuff. Everyone likes things and stuff.
Hi! I noticed you have a decrepit fart I want to kill aboard your ship. Bring me Gunner Cleese and I'll let you live.
Oh, he's lying.
You're right! Everybody dies! Bring him to me anyway! Everybody dies!
Everybody Hooray! Dies. Hooray! Yeah, there's no little things up there. So this bridge, you got multiple different paths you could take. Up, down.
We can't disable that checkpoint remotely. Destroy the shards powering it.
Stop calling me that!
No. I don't want to get away from that. What I could accomplish over here. I wonder if I could... Ooh, I am not liking that. Just run away. No health items. Sir. I have to kill somebody.
What's with that one?
They appear to be dead.
What a loser!
You're a loser because you're dead. Oh, Ronan. Chill. Here you go, health. Marvelous health. Let's taunt him through the window.
Go get that thing!
You got that thing. Did you get that thing I sent you? They're just screwing me up here.
You look delicious!
Book 'em, Dano! So, how's everybody's day going? Everybody having a good day? Go far enough. Speed boost.
Ah.
Oryx?
Ah.
I quest for your soul.
Damn that thing. Too much trouble with this, jeez. Yeah, why not?
Join the lost.
Join the lost, bruh. That's a jerk. See it? So now I need to go up here. Put these. Nope, that one's on close on the side. Now I am playing on the equivalent of hard difficulty, so I'm playing a little bit more methodically. Yeah.
Well, if you want a piece of this, Magnus, you'll have to get through Jeff, my most violent S1 Sentry unit.
This is great.
He's a little eccentric, but crazy lethal. Say, Jeff, got some pukes coming your way I'd just love you to kill, and I'd like...
I'm Arachnus, the Spider King, Lord of all spiders.
No, not today, okay? You're not a Spider King. You're an S1 Sentry unit, and your name is Jeff.
Arachnus!
Oh my god, Jeff! Arachnus! Whatever! Just kill them already, okay?
Nuh-uh.
That is... That's good. Jeff, it's good stuff.
Really committed to this whole spider thing.
Yeah.
I have a rather nutty idea. Like all UPR colonies, the facility's equipped with fumigators to deal with the constant outbreaks of bliss bugs, the nasty little bastards. Give Jeff a lungful. Perhaps that'll shake him loose.
Let's shake him loose.
Cough! Ah! Poison gas! Lethal to giant spiders! I better kill these clowns!
A giant spider, guys.
Come into my parlor, fellas.
My parlor.
I will consume you! Endless hunger!
Holy crap, that's gross!
Ragnar, Spider King, move it to engage.
Jeff, you're really harshing my math. Go get some firmware upgrades.
Check it, check it, check it, check. That's Spider for acknowledged.
That's what spiders sound like, sure.
Retreating for upgrades. You have to flush him out of that structure. Oh, I've got it. Activate the building's fumigation systems.
Sure thing. That's one. Rush with this next one. The last one.
Well done! Now, go get some air!
I am not a robot! I am a spider!
Hunger for you!
Now do something violent with them, or I'll send you screaming into Minrek's gaping maw.
No, I got spidered.
The hot chain.
Dude, that is so inappropriate.
Firmware tastes like.
Just retreating! Make for the fumigation controls, quickly!
Let's fumigate.
Got all eight eyes on ya. Spiders have a lot of eyes, get it?
Let's go, Jeff. They don't know where I am. I'm cloaked.
This gas business is becoming an all-too frequent occurrence. Arrakis is evacuating.
Okay, Arrakis.
Well, Jeff, this is your last shot. Either you kill them, or they kill you, or I kill you. I'll probably kill you, but be sure to kill them first.
You'll get them, broodlings. Spiderlings, assemble!
And Oryx, team detectives, tell your friends.
We are not detectives! You look delicious!
Arrakis summons the brood! Behold, spider babies!
Spider babies!
Behold, the Lord of all spiders! One-way ticket to Whip Town.
You are my brunch.
And that's Arachnus slash Jeff. And loot explosion. And you'd be thinking the level's over right here, and it isn't.
Signatures past that ice wall. Fire up that drill and cut a path forward.
The signature's deeper in the cave, behind that ice wall. But oh, thank heavens for randomly abandoned industrial equipment.
Go. What's all that though?
Ooh, there's something really nasty down there with you guys. Not really sure what it is, but it's big, it's huge, and it's angry. Whatever that thing is.
Thank you. Ooh, that kind of hurt.
I won that one!
Get his weak spot. There it is. Yeah. Correct.
Booyah!
Booyah.
Booyah.
Well, yes. Go on now. Isaac awaits.
All right. You guys are just seconds away from my lair. And when you get here, I got a lot of questions about the way your guts work. And I'm a hands-on learner. So I'll need access to your guts.
Access these guts. Get up in these guts.
Hope you still got some fight in you after that. You're close to the Magnus core.
Finish what the LLC could not. Destroy that bastard Magnus.
Consume their essence.
Oryx, come on, man.
Boombots to explode. Here we go. Look at that loop. Here we go.
Why did
data cube river. I actually like him. He's a cool character. And I think you could play as him. He is a playable character. Do it. I forgot to jump. I'm gonna land on his head. Probably not a good idea, but I wanted to do it.
Is
I bet this is so much fun to play with friends in co-op. Where'd he? Why is he over there now? Did I break him? He looks confused.
Are you still alive, Anonymous?
That was weird.
Well, here's a bunch more minions than we hoping will protect that.
Time to fly.
Beat the hot chain.
Hey, lay off the big guy!
You are my thief!
Admitting robotics and safety is our top priority.
Beat the hot chain.
Dude, that is so cool.
There you go. Seems all busted up. It's just a head. There you go. Explosion at
you
the
made
end.
It. Thank heavens!
I just sent word to the UPR. They're gonna be pretty jazzed to get their colony back. Let's hope they remember the favor when we make our move on Rindane.
So, there we go. There's one level of this. I'm not gonna show the multiplayer right now. Remember to like this video. I will do a multiplayer video in a little bit here, and subscribe, and thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys later.